are here. We are controllers. Been a while. It's seen some life. Bob, there were three choices to pick from. There was Turok for the Xbox 360. There was Tony Hawk's Underground for the PS2. And there was Shaun White Skateboarding. Why have we picked Shaun White Skateboarding?
I don't know. Seemed Tony Hawk got overruled. Seems as though.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I will say that I overruled Tony Hawk.
Just looking at the backs of the games is how I decided, I guess.
Very clever. Oh, it's going to overwrite my old fave.
Yeah,
it's going to be hard to let go, but I think I'll be able to. Kind of think of how to, like, I don't think Shaun White was in the skateboarding scene for more than like a year.
He was a snowboarder, right?
Yeah. I think that's where he's known for, and then he's just like, I'm gonna be around forever. So I'm gonna get the skateboarder and the snowboarder. Oh no.
Man, this street's got him.
Yeah. We're playing Shaun White Skateboarding. I will truly admit that I have beaten this entire game, so I can't act like I'm above it. We will not be going for the 100%
of
skateboarding. This will not be like Spider-Man where we're like, gotta make sure we get the last backpack. This will be a speed attempt.
Oh no, this isn't tidy at all. Disorder is the enemy of the ministry.
The subtitles?
The running pause is now over.
As about to start. Gonna need to learn the story.
Please resume usefulness now. The ministry thanks you.
Did you hear they caught that skateboarder?
Great. Well, that's something.
Yep.
Remember to always perform to ministry authorized standards.
You've been experiencing emotions, haven't you?
Yeah. Yeah, I have.
Let's get you some help for that.
Good morning. Welcome to the ministry. Please proceed to your assigned task in an orderly and effective manner. Have a nice day.
We here at the Ministry News Service are happy to announce the capture of enemy number one, Shaun White.
One.
Guilty of supporting
what a world
the anti-ministry group The Rising.
Shaun White.
White will be held under tight security and studied by top scientists in the hopes of learning how he has been able to transform the city with his skateboarding antics.
Hey, what's up, man? Been waiting here all day. So I just put my stuff in this drawer, right? There you go. Oh, wait a minute. I almost forgot the most important thing. There you go. Hey, this skateboard, it's gonna set you free.
Is this a button? Who are you? No truer words have ever been said. Game gets deep.
It already is.
A male boarder or a female boarder?
I guess a male.
We're both men?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. guy. Which beanie would you like?
You have to wear one?
No, we got hairstyles down here.
Never that.
Not the mohawk? Come on, we gotta get into the genre. About a red afro.
It works.
Hairs and hats. Have any headgear? Oh boy, so many good clothes. I feel like just dirty tank. It's truly the border. It acts like the tiny picture has like patches and stuff on it.
Yeah.
But then this doesn't.
Jorts.
Yeah. They have corduroy jorts. I mean, where life is. Jean shorts. I wish they had. Ooh, cut off shorts. That's the look. Only Vans available. Some high top. Oh, so cool. I don't know what that says. I can't read board anymore. The skull. Oh, cool trucks. This is do it. So I get out. Start. Yeah, that's who we are.
No time to dilly dally. Find a way out of there. It's simple, my young
I like to
friend.
Pretend that that's what I was wearing to my job.
Yeah, so you're supposed to be an employee there?
Yeah. But now, because we...
Skateboard gave you magic power.
Right.
Of non-conformity.
Mm-hmm. Beard hair in my mouth.
Always like that.
Other effects to mood. Gray is our favorite color, so I have a gray day. I just love that every skateboarding game from the beginning of time is all about, like, skateboarding is about not conformity. Even, like, Skate or Die on the NES is just, like, the skate shop guy has got, like, a mohawk and a bunch of tats. Like, yeah, no normal dork skateboard. Hey, it's all cool, dude.
I've been
dude.
Waiting for you. My name is Jonah. I know you've seen their world of boredom and control. Now, I hope to offer you something more. I can see you have the talent to achieve great things.
How?
But this talent...
What talent have I shown? By touching a skateboard?
You have to increase your skating abilities in the hope of achieving a great flow. What is flow? It's the ability, through your action, to influence the world around you. The greater the difficulty of a trick, the more flow you create, and the more flow you create, the more things you can do. You'll see. I know it sounds confusing, but I'll do my best to help you master your abilities. And when you're ready, We'll teach you to influence not just the world around you, but also the people in it.
Skateboarding can change the world, man. One at a time.
Let's test how far advanced your powers of persuasion are. Time to put pencil to paper, or should I say little wheels to asphalt. See if you can influence the subway.
Bam. Let's grind some rails. Wow.
Usually my buddy Bob would teach you about tricking, but he seems to have got himself in a pickle with the ministry. So I guess it's up to me.
Whoa.
Jump on this rail and start grinding.
Skateboarding! Wow! Keep doing different grind lengths. Work on that balance.
Take a look over there. It's time you learned about flow and how you can use it to properly influence the world around you. Tricking creates flow. The more tricks you do, the more flow you create. You can tell how much flow you have by that convenient number in the middle of the bar. Marvelous, isn't it? You can use a level one flow to influence the area to reveal something useful to you. So what's level one flow then? Convenient. That's your flow bar. See that first segment? Well, that's level one flow. Go on, give it a try.
Reach one. Don't know how to do any tricks. Wow. Suguga. Oh, beanpole.
Influence more than just places. Take a look at this ministry worker. That yellow color on him means this chap requires a level one flow to be influenced. Go ahead, see if you can affect the worker.
You got it, boss, that I just met.
Very good. Remember that it's
I got him.
To free people whenever you can.
Let's get out of here. You want to try out some kick-ass moves?
Good show.
A jumps.
You're a bloody natural. Now,
balance is used with the left joystick.
Person, how about trying to free groups?
Tear down these walls, Bob. These walls of conformity. And if you just you'll grind by just like jumping towards something. Whoa! Changing the world! I think those like circles on the ground are the things that are like you perform a trick and land in there. If you have enough flow. Or maybe not, I don't know.
Hmmmm.
because you have level one flow. What's up, other skateboarding bros? Jump! Gotta transform the guys that are in yellow to skateboard. Yeah, he thought that was epic.
Proceed to my location as soon as you can.
Why won't get off your board?
The ministry has ground you down for so long that you can't see the forest for the trees. You've already shown some creativity, but you have the potential to do far more than you realize. Try to free your mind. This is a shaping rail. Jump on the shaping rail and it will shape as you ride it.
Oh no! Shaun, why? Do you control that at all? Or is it?
I wasn't, really.
Okay.
This is a shapeable vert. Ride up it, and it will shape and solidify.
Whoa! How'd you grab your board?
I think I did this, I'm not sure.
I'm sure at some point we'll need to learn once more tricks shaped, than just a jump.
Ride the rail again.
You can now shape. Is this game winning you over, Bob?
Yeah.
You're like, yeah, this is pretty good. This is maybe a best game we've played. These long load times for such a great game. Playing Red Dead 2, honestly.
There's some chaps on those balconies. Far be it for me to suggest that they aren't having as much fun as they could, but perhaps you could influence them, bring them out of their shells. Give it a whirl.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, Shaun, why? Yeah, he can definitely use the stairs. Gotta focus on that balance bar, Bob.
Whoops.
Yeah, I mean, it'll take a little bit to get used to the distance. Got our main character, Shaun Black, here. Needs. Do they expect you to jump to that other balcony? No.
Whoa.
There seems like a go faster button. I feel like it doesn't matter the speed.
Yeah, most things I don't.
Recently, my friend Bob was de-influenced by the Ministry. He's a likable sort and was quite a formidable skater in his day. He's stuck somewhere in the commonplace.
Like to go in this room. Shaun White Jr.
Ah, there's my friend Bob. Looking a little glossy, isn't he? Notice that blue color? Well, that means he requires a specific flow to be affected.
Corporate.
The Ministry must have gotten to him badly.
Look. Sounds like somebody might be getting a diaper change. What a coincidence. Reach level 2 in order to influence Bob.
Bye.
Bye. Thanks for coming. Bye. Yeah. What? That was that awesome trick not getting into level 2. Teach me how to do more than just obvious. Good jumping. Thanks, dear.
See you, old friend. I was worried that we'd lost you to the void of the Ministry's numbing mind embrace.
Jonah, buddy, good to see you. Dude, being de-influenced was a nightmare. It's like nothing was inspiring. I couldn't find happiness.
Mm-hmm. So I've heard. Now let me introduce you to the one who set you free.
Whoa, you rescued me. I owe you one.
Nux.
You may get a chance to repay that sooner than you think. I have to update Bob here on our plan. You enjoy skating this area, and soon I'll have much to show you.
I feel like I skated the area.
Much indeed.
Is this a knockoff Highway to Hell? Or is that the actual song? I don't know.
What do you think? You ready to work this baby? Take her out to dinner? Maybe a movie? Give her a good night kiss? Call her 3 days later?
The heck?
So what are you waiting for? Let's do this thing. Giddy up! Dude, get on your board and ride!
Okay, already.
All right, let's learn about body rotations while in the air.
Whoa, rotation in the air? That's too easy on me.
Yeah, you did it! How about we see if you can do some more now? Try doing some grabs.
Oh. Okay, yeah, I did it.
Hopefully you got a little air.
Yeah, well, it'd also help if the game stopped just slowing this thing to a fucking crawl. I get it, man. Oh, geez. There we go, Joseph. Okay. Yeah. I'm on the ground. I'm pushing in every direction you want, game. Oh my god, I'm a suggestion. How did my nose grab not come with the... Thank you.
Go. Finally, you need to learn how to transfer, buddy.
Old melon.
Amazing! I gotta see that again just to make sure I didn't imagine the awesomeness of what you just did.
That was two.
Ooh. I gotta.
You're a natural, dude. Keep pushing it, and we'll be back in business faster than you can say Guatemalan donkey fest.
What'd he say? I was...
He said, we'll be in business faster than you can say Guatemalan donkey fest.
Alright. Makes sense to me.
Whoa! Look at you! And let's look at you again!
Get in and out of grind with the right stick tricking.
I gotta get out of a grind with it. That's the problem. Get stride billboards. Remember stride gum?
Yep.
This game does too.
Man, you are nastier than a... Hey, you could really help me out with my skate show. The ministry locked it up because of their hatred of all things difference. And I hadn't paid some back taxes.
I don't like rights. It's stupid. Also, like, all those moves that I was doing are like you can only do on the thing.
Certain parts of the environment require a level 2 flow to be influenced as well. Like this darn ministry wall. It's the same blue color as your level 2 flow segment. Convenient.
Oh, sweet, we got some new gear.
That was some impressive skating, dude. You're a natural.
Yeah, now you're getting it back.
Here's a little something for you as a reward.
Wow. Does it care about? Sure.
You can come back anytime for new gear. Just use the menu and you'll be set.
Have any XP? owner of that car loves when I grind on the side of it.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Take back over.
Dude, look what they did to my shop. I am nothing without that shop, man.
I think we're halfway done.
Dude, before you start to resurrect my skate park, it's time to learn about the power of the markers. Drop one to save your position. Skate away from me. To return to my location.
You know how it's fun to like start over?
Wait! Seriously, this park used to be sick. So let's see if you can get it back to what it once was. I'd stay and help you, but I've been holding in a killer leak for like an hour. So you're on your own, dude.
Jump with like speed built up, or
I mean, holding A, you can jump. As for like the rails and stuff like that, or the transfers, I have no idea.
Is the perfect place for you to learn how to pump in a transition. Almost there. Head out and work up some flow.
It's like press up on the joystick while you're going up and then like down while you're going down. But at this point you just need to get to a level 2 flow. Thank you. Just do a backflip?
I don't know. That's what I'm talking about.
The thing is, like, to get to a level 2 flow, you need to have like 1,000 points. But you're getting like 20 at a time. So it's like there's gotta be something that's just like we're missing in terms of. But. So you know it constantly goes down if you're not doing tricks. Melon. Is he trying to land on his knees? Out of the way, idiots. Dead.
Oh, zero.
Smoke screen by me.
Oh, 720.
These speeds so fast. Maybe there's like skills that you buy, like air and speed.
Right on! You did.
did me a solid, and I got one coming right back at you. This is the coveted trick book. Whenever you're ready to learn something new, just wander on over and take a peek. The more experience you get, the more tricks you can unlock. Simple, huh?
Band Street. Alright, look at all these. Why can't I learn? Oh, I already own those. Real kickflip. And the hard kick.
Try to free your mind. This is a shaping street. You can bend it up or down.
Up goes up, down goes down.
Close to a shape, you can reset it.
Quite make that one.
You do the same thing over again.
Gotta make sure you learn. Only like 40 minutes into the video and I feel like we've beaten half the game.
Really?
No.
I think they're still tutorial.
Yeah, they are. But I mean, I honestly, if we're just going like mainline, I can't imagine this taking us more than like two videos.
True.
We're not like, buy all the tricks, convert all of the land.
Oh,
transfer! I want that power up. I guess I won't get up. Last attempt. Nope. Man, how much speed? I feel like it's like Tony Hawk where all of a sudden you're like faster than a jet.
Seriously, thanks for opening my shop, dude. I'm so happy I could cry. But, you know, man cry, where you make a face and squint until it goes away. Go ahead, skate around. I'm just gonna stay here.
Perhaps that's what we're all thinking.
This is covered with dipstick ministry propaganda. Change up more of these lame ministry propaganda posters.
Jump. Tell you all that. Jump at wall. One didn't count. Well, that my first one didn't count. Oh. Which one didn't count, Bob?
that red one there.
Damn it.
20 of them?
Don't jump into it while riding. God, you are never going to be Shaun. Finally. So just to collect, it's not like a...
Collect the arrows.
Well, never mind, game. I thought those were like XP or stats or something.
You would think.
Yeah, there's... I guess there's... It points you towards one.
I thought those... Things you're riding are gonna take you to it.
You think? Nope, not gonna take you towards that one.
Oh. No way, dude.
Doesn't he see that? Trying to free Shaun right here.
Oh,
Worth it. I like how it's not just like do cool stuff around them, it's literally hit them with your board. So it's not just like, wow, you did a cool grind near this one. Nope, jump off of it.
The magic board changes it when it touches it.
Let's see.
White. That shit with his junk.
Gotta get up there. Gotta use this. Oh, guaranteed trauma I touch with his junk.
It's blessed now.
So now somebody's having sex on a school bus.
Pretty good to move a whole skate bus, school bus, I mean.
Okay, I get it. So you want to press up, going up the ramp, and then up going down the ramp. You get some wicked height.
Up both times?
Up both times, go. All the way back to the beginning of the game, huh? Okay, yeah, don't hit it. Or that one. You wanna hit any of these? Throwing your dumb body at it.
Two more.
Do it. Like, made that ramp too awesome. Too radical. Why can't he, like, gather himself?
It takes a couple seconds.
Oh.
Boom. Backflip.
More tricks.
Yeah, man. You did pick out the ministry's panties in a bunch. Whoa. I think they're on to me. I gotta bail. Meet me in Conformity Square.
What a name. I was holding right trigger when I was jumping towards those signs. I don't know if it does anything. But good news is you don't technically have to destroy it. Yeah, I think it's probably like the world's divided into sections.
Isn't this the way I want to
go? Yeah, yeah. So it's like, obviously when we go back to 100%, we'll have to be like, oh, the French Quarter, we're missing two arrows and a vert. And then the Spanish Quarter, two billboards and a fork.
It's a skateboard like this song.
Hmm?
This song is screaming skateboard.
It does, yeah. I makes me want to grab my board. A shred.
You definitely have no love of authority. I like that a whole lot. But I also like death metal. Dude, you're learning a lot about me. Now, this whole place here is just crapped up with ministry. Well, crap. Okay, I gotta go.
That wasn't enough information for you? We know he likes death metal now, and that there's a bunch of crap.
The ministry's put up all those boring banners. Influence them into something snazzier.
Oh. We do that all over.
You know, bro. I mean, unless there's an arrow or something around here. It looks like you might just build a little ramp into it. One more.
told you about my musical tastes? Well, these Ministry tunes make my ears bleed. Let's see what you can do about shutting them up.
I don't know, I kind of like this jam. Is this John Philip Sousa? Good historical march.
Maybe Chopin.
Balance, balance.
Okay.
Sure, there's another arrow somewhere that will take you up there.
How do you do that?
You just ride on it. I think you were just going in the wrong direction. Then it's just up on the joystick makes it go up, down makes it go down.
Sweet.
And then if you want to reset it, you press B when you're near it. But I don't think that's probably the one you want. Slow-mo.
Leave them.
There was another bus that had a... rail. It's on the side of the street. Oh yeah, I see some. Appreciate them wanting to use the mechanic of like these magic rails that you can ride to places, because it doesn't make sense for them to have like a guardrail go up there. Then when you fall and it's like, oh, I have to do all this again.
Just left stick, right, to do balance? Pressing left.
Are you doing like taps, or are you just holding?
Why?
Don't worry, you only have to do like 5 rails in a row. Yeah, it's over there. Because that's the ramp that you get turned around on. So, to your left. That's going a different way. It's up over there. And to your right. Starts here. Get excited.
I feel like you gotta jump onto it. Jump right over it.
Oh wait, go turn around. You might be able to, there's a street thing that you might be able to just mold to get up there. Okay. Turn around again and stay on the sidewalk. And just hold up to get... and like super slow. Oh, okay. It told you you were going too slow. That thing. So many things I'm just like, what the fuck is
that green thing?
Yeah. It's not an arrow. I can't remember this from the commercial.
What?
The song that's playing.
There's this old skate park where I came up. It's a cool little spot where no one will bother you. Follow me. I'll show you where I put my initials in the cement. I also drew this chick with huge... I had a lot of time on my hands. Dude, maybe the ministry was right. Nah.
Okay.
Come on.
Man, this place looks like a bucket of cow turd. This used to be my playground. Remember that song? My references are kind of old. Forget it. Let's just get this park back to its old glory. Just know I'm always watching you.
That's creepy.
Always watching. So you'll notice the old skate park is well and truly ministry controlled. Look at the purple color. Now you're a savvy type. You've played games before. That color represents level three influence. Reach level
three.
Super clever.
And played 30 the games, old skate park at least. Entrance. would you say that this game would be better with more Papa Roach on the soundtrack?
Yes. Especially the one from Rock.
I'm not gonna do more than that.
Wow. $12.60.
Tony! Let's go. Pull up that kid somewhere. Caused all that scaffolding to hold up.
Hey, don't stop now. This place is really starting to shine. Man, have I got a lot of good memories here. I lost my first tooth. Got my first stitches over there. Had my first fist bite right here. Oh, good times. Bunch of stuff you missed. The really good stuff.
Oh, yes. did billboards, I guess. Just as planned.
More off a long ledge.
Hit that stride, billboard. Did it, Manuel. Did it. Form a manual. Pull the left trigger. You can push up or down on the left stick. And it's a balance of using the joystick up and down instead of left and right.
Wow.
What?
You keep doing like
a really long one.
What it wants you to do before you do, before they ask you to do it.
We're gonna afford all of the tricks.
Oh.
Do I have to go to his asshole shop to go buy something?
That thing. Oh. The words.
Yeah, it's telling us. This guy's gonna tell us to free our mind.
Good. Very good indeed. This place reminds me of how things used to be. Before the ministry terminated originality of expression.
Dude, stop blaming yourself. You had no idea things would turn out the way they did.
Maybe he feels guilty because he's boring. And his boring started this whole war of boring.
I should have done something more to stop it. Perhaps it's not too late. If our friend here decides to help us.
I've already been doing that.
He's good, but even Shaun couldn't reverse this.
I'm better.
Well, not on his own. But together, the two could save society. That means that we have to break Shaun out. To break Shaun out. Do not talk over me. That's rude. I hate rudeness. You know that.
I do know that. I'm sorry.
Well, that guy gets hit a lot. He's still, like, cowering from that old man.
Francisco does. Now the question of the hour is, where the hell's Francisco?
From what I can tell, Francisco should be near the Bureau of Edification.
Is there like a map? Camp.
City map?
Sure, the top thing.
Really helpful.
Yeah. I don't know if the guy had a skate shop here. But I care that much.
Thank you.
Careful. Careful.
We'll be deep in enemy territory. This may seem elementary, but don't get caught.
Yeah, okay, man.
To bring him around, and if that doesn't work, then just give him a good kick. That should wake him up.
Oh, I have to be level 2. Get all your laundry done. Wash all your Miami bathing suits. Whatever. Tampa, Miami. Portugal. Tempe. Hey, Cairo, Illinois.
Yeah.
Hey, you! Mamacita, look at me! Where have you been all my life? Come here! I said come here! What is wrong with you, baby?
You can deal with this guy.
Bring Francisco back to me here at the skate park, where it is safe.
Like, breathe out. You ride up this middle thing on your right, you'll hit one. Transfer, you hold right trigger while you're going up. Shaun.
You can't see the freaking.
Dude. Yeah.
Oh.
Happy blighted, always golden, still the greatest, cause it's there. more. Pressing up.
Do you have enough speed to get through the transfer or what?
Yeah, that's what it seems like it. Probably did it on this go. The bleach. One of those missions.
Favorite.
Don't do anything fun, just follow a mission. Good.
Lucky that you got me out. Tomorrow, they were going to shave my facial hair, and that is a big part of who I am.
These characters are all great.
Yes, a really big part.
Yeah.
I found out Shaun is in the basement of the building that he was processed in, but the security is tighter than my favorite pair of sexy jeans, which is very tight, but I mean, they look good, as I do.
Yes, well, thank you, Francisco.
You're going to need to
push yourself a bit more to handle the security system.
Just one guy doing all the accents. It's hilarious.
Yeah, no, it's all one voice actor. It's Shaun White.
I'll be here.
He's like, guys, I can do a pretty good Latin.
Try to free your mind.
Okay. Oh, now the custom rails.
You now have full control of all shaping rails. You can bend them in all directions.
Might be a little high.
Yeah. connect shaping rails to other objects to create longer skate lines. Use the pointer to target your destination object.
Yeah, there's a little red line when you get on your rail. Just infinitely.
I'm pressing breathe. Breathe! Jeez. Oh,
that's good cheese.
Go up.
Practically, you connected it.
What? The thing count?
No.
Tight turn.
Dead.
When on or close to a shape, you can reset it.
Run to your right.
As good as this as I should be, probably.
You just had to free your mind. I think they're awake. Yeah, I did earlier. Unless it was your TV show.
Hey, dude. Can you sleep?
Begin your journey that way, and I'll update you as needed. You are taking a big step towards not only freeing Shaun, but also restoring civilization. Heady stuff.
Does heady mean what I think it means?
No.
Oh, okay. Good.
Looks that weird?
Yeah.
I'm the free Shaun.
Once you're ready, infiltrate the ministry building. Use rail shaping and creativity to make your way there.
We might have to save that.
Say hello. Yeah, you're a little loud. What sounds a dinosaur make? Ladies and gentlemen, that was the start and probably the middle of Shaun White Skateboarding. Bob, would you say this is maybe your favorite skateboarding game we've played so far?
It is.
Yeah?
It's my least favorite as well.
Oh, that's sad. Hello? You say radical.
Radical.
I don't know if you hit that. I like to select. No, nothing.
We can click it once. Oh, I don't know. How do you...
Probably would have saved after we did that last thing.
It's Shaun White. Maybe go... I wish there was a map to go find the trick shop. Because I'd say just go there and like buy tricks. But I don't remember where that was. And I'm not going to pretend to expect.
We just did a...
Yeah. I'm willing to risk it if you are.
Okay.
I mean, you could always quit game and then do continue game and see where we're at. Be like a 2-hour loading window. Yeah? Yeah, I'm gonna get you a snack real quick. Real quick, like. Did you ever eat your yogurt? You did? Okay, good. Did you eat cheese? Yeah, you did. Did you have a full sausage filled with butter and taffy? Yeah, you did. No, I know you're lying because we don't have that sausage. Yeah, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, hope you enjoyed it. Because the next time we beat it. Bye-bye.